And finishing up with 4 points on that last fence in 27 seconds. That was a really fast time of Hannah Akerblom in this top off. Middle of the second.